A dinner invitation.
And with whom are you dining this evening?
Maxwell Roth.
The leader of the Blighters? You're not going.
Of course not.
Of kids this month and still no progress. If little Master Daniels were to just suddenly go missing, maybe instilling a bit of fear in their hearts to do the trick.
Someone must be looking for him.
Sort out.
Much of a hiding spot if we can see him. Dead as a donut.
Is that a corpse?
Hey, who do you think you are?
Well, let's not get near him. That's no way to behave.
Stinking.
him.
Stop that trespasser!
Shove the life out of you!
Quiet now. You'll be all right.
What's going on?
Thank you, mister.
Wait. I'll do what you want.
Oh, this one's brown bread.
I'm just a poor boy. Please.
No. What if it's six kids?
Keep quiet. I'm here to help.
Thanks very much.
I'll be out here. Still, this is London.
Heads up! We have an intrusion!
I'm right here.
Thanks, Mr. Frye.
Does it?
Yeah! way, Pegasus!
Better check the back.
Sorry.
Look at me, please. Head up, Gwen, head up.
I'm here to see Mr. Roth.
Weapons?
No, thank you. I've got my own.
You should be on the stage, sir. This way.
Guest has arrived. Come, sit. I've had my eye on you for some time. I find your heroics in battling the great Crawford Starrick quite magnificent.
I've been picking off your soldiers one by one. Doesn't that make you angry?
On the contrary, surprise is a spice of life. Now, Mr. Starrick, that's a different story. I'm drowning in directives, all terribly boring. Let's say we work together and bring him down.
I'm not so sure about that.
My friend, if I fail to provide you with the chance to cause Starrick some pain, well, you can charge into this theater and kill me yourself.
What do you get out of all this?
The chance to have a little fun with the bravest man in London.
You have a deal.
Lewis, my carriage. Shall we? This way. Well, you don't expect me to go alone, do you?
Keep moving.
Take the reins. Driver, to St. Pancras. And don't spare the horses.
I thought you and Starrick would be fighting for the same ends. What happened?
Oh, you required my services to train as gang leaders. But the man is dreadful.
You don't say.
Freedom. Stealing that is far more than a sin. It denies us our humanity.
Right you are. And St. Pancras will ease our suffering.
The station contains a large shipment of explosives to be dispatched to Starrick and Co.
And you intend to steal it?
What? No. I intend to blow it up. There's a train parked inside St. Pancras.
Then I'm to do away with Starrick's merchandise, leaving chaos in my wake?
Why not, Jacob? Why not? As we speak, The up train is headed towards us. That may help you enter the station unseen.
As long as it remains on the tracks.
I'd say good luck, but you don't need it. I shall make certain any reinforcements from Steric are kept away from the station.
Any broken bones tonight. Watch nothing spills. Finally, we can take out those bloody Frye twins. Get a move on! We haven't got much time to get this shipment sorted.
The matter? That's it, I'm going back. I've had enough of this nonsense. It makes me so angry, I'm not dealing with this anymore.
So what happened? Gone in a puff of bloody smoke.
got a visitor!
Someday, you blighters will understand that I'm doing this for your own good.
What's that then? First thing I'm doing is grabbing some jellied eels. Nice side of mushy peas. Trying to wash it all down. My stomach's rumbling just thinking about
it. I should look
it.
Into that.
I better see what that is.
We'd have been better off if we had these explosives months ago.
Two down. Shame to stop now.
Thank you.
what stuff? And told him to draw it, for she had quite enough of his nonsense. At the same time, he'd been very kind, but to marry a milkman, she didn't feel it.
Something's wrong.
I should have a look.
Get back! What a bugger was that?
I'm tired of this bleeding job. Can't get a moment's rest. And that's when you haven't got a law breathing down your bloody neck.
Better see what that was. Thought I had him. He's giving me the slip.
One shipment left.
Something just isn't right here.
What devil is this?
I
had it. He was right here.
Nonsense. Makes me so angry. I'm not dealing with this anymore.
I'm not interested in wasting my time on you. Keep moving.
Maybe their business here will soon be finished.
This cargo is making me air stand up on the back of me neck.
Thank you.
On the up.
Let's go.
Nothing's gonna slip past me.
Someone playing tricks on me.
To find somebody to drive this hunk of metal.
Bleeding hands off me! What do you think you're up to?
Hush now, please. Do be quiet, sir. No need to make a fuss.
What do you want from me?
I just need you to keep the engine stoked.
All right, I'll help you. Don't hurt me.
Think of me as another passenger. I just happen to have a rather large blade pointed at your back.
Looks like trouble.
Thank you.
Would you be so kind as to get up some steam?
Knees in no time. My hat is off to you. Apologies, I must run. Do come see me again.